Hello again. So we are continuing our expedition into the unknown. I did notice that the last few videos were in lower quality because I changed from MKV to MP4. I did return the videos to the MKV. So yeah, I switched back to MKV and the quality is better now. I like the music in this area not one bit. I'm still looking for the suit, by the way. Did I miss it? It doesn't seem like it. Snorkelers. Where did you come from? Can we use the elevator? Nope. So we have to drop down. That's kind of awkward. Oh, this is a nice area to snipe them out. Yeah. It's funny how the light turns off when you kill him. Oh, hello. I'm so afraid to go to this toilet. I know that there's gonna be something in here. Never go to a toilet in a creepy area. Since I'm running low on bullets, I'm gonna switch over to this weapon. I'm glad that I bought some bullets before I came here. doing this. And yeah, you can unload weapons and get some ammo out of them. I knew that's gonna happen. Okay, let him come closer. I think I can blow this one up. Oh, nice. That's gonna come in handy. Some grenades in here. I'm really scared that the snorkeler will jump at me. Pick up the stuff. And I'm here with a knife just opening up stuff. Not prepared for any action. Oh, even more bullets. The special ones. Are those the sniper bullets? I think they are. Yeah. Ventar, yeah. Sniper bullets. Cool. Is the stupid suit? I'm so annoyed. Quick save. Snorkelers. Come on. That was a strong one. And I'll get a foot from him. And Zombros are here. My PDA is lighting up. Oh, there's one more. Doing with the weight. Ooh. Not good, not good at all. I need to do some weight. I really want to be under 51. Under 50. Gonna do it. All right, let's have some fun. Okay, in this area, we actually have to deactivate the brain scorcher because before it kills us. So there's no time to clown around. The good thing is Zombros are not that good at aiming. So hopefully we are gonna make it through. Oh, wait. I think I missed one on the bottom. Energy drink, come on. Oh, yeah. I think I missed this one. Yep. Good.
Attention. Critical emissions. Leave the area immediately.
Wait, what happened here? How did I end up? This is not good. Not good at all. Well, we died. Alright, let's repeat this part and hopefully this time around it will go smoother than it did.
Attention. Critical emissions. Leave the area immediately.
Okay, that was the first module. It's very hard to aim when everything's moving. See more of them up there. Let's keep going. No. That's a clever placement of. No, mistakes were made. I need to drop something. Yeet, let's go. Okay, there's so many of them I don't even know where they're shooting from. Good. Where's the second and the third module? I really need to find it. Oh, it's there. Did I get it? It's upstairs. It's here. That was much smoother than the first try. Alrighty.
If this is so important, why didn't you explain what you are going there for? And where did you get this photo from?
If you only knew where I've just been and what I saw.
One day you'll finish badly, Strela. Hold on, son. You're going to make it. will you go now?
To the north.
And this is actually where we figure out that we are S.T.A.L.K.E.R. If you remember how our character looks and the vision he just had, or the memory he just had, we can connect thoughts and yeah. We are S.T.A.L.K.E.R. I don't want to waste any more time here. The zombies have nothing on them. Oh. This weapon, we have enough bullets to use it now, so that's good. Come on, that was such an obvious bait. Might as well get rid of. Whoa, whoa. What's happening? Let's get out of here. I don't like this area no one bit. Okay. Yep. I should bomb him to the Stone Age. Should I? Hopefully one of those got him. Yeah. They did.
Where the hell are you, S.T.A.L.K.E.R? Damn. And Doc's gone. I could really do with a help right now. When I get back from the mission, I'm gonna find the guy at the perimeter. He goes there a lot. And he may help me find Doc. And if S.T.A.L.K.E.R. still alive, Doc will know for sure where to find. Anyway, that's for later. And now I'm all alone. On this stinking underground mission. Vasiliev doesn't count. He's just a burden which I'll have to protect. Vasiliev lost it at the very last moment. And when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. S.T.A.L.K.E.R. was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the controller. Vasiliev lost it at the very last moment, and when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. S.T.A.L.K.E.R. was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the controller.
Okay, so we know what happened to the ghost, the guy that we found over there as ghost, And if this, I can remember that there is a weapon in here. There should be a weapon in here. Somewhere. Doesn't seem like it. Can we jump on the door? Nope. Let's use an energy drink and try one more time. Can't see anything. Nope. Nothing in there. Usually there is a weapon in there somewhere. Oh, and his body disappeared, did it? No, he's here. Yeah, that's ghost. So our posse is officially dead. Yeah, let's keep going. So our inventory. We got the ghost suit, which is much better than the suit we wore. So let's chuck it on. Oh, we got the unique bodysuit, so yeah, that's the suit that Ghost was wearing. Okay. I remember this area here refilling you with the bullets and everything. So, we are definitely gonna be overweight after this. Or not. Nice. So how are we looking? 57. Oh, we did pick out the weapon that was hidden there, or from somebody else, who knows. Just drop it down, don't need it, it's crappy. I got a lot of sniper ammo, I could use that Ruin Tower now. Sound. Can we change the bullets? Yeah. Let's change the better bullets, because we are going to need them. And here we go. Now we are gonna make quick work of this area over here. Just a lot of mutants, a lot of nasties. Ooh, come on, stop jamming on me. But we should be able to smash it out of the park really quickly. No, a foot. Do you have any food? No. Interesting. That's a new one. I just keep going and try to get out of here before we die of hunger. Yeah, we definitely don't have any food. Interesting. And the zombies don't have any food on them. Oh, I don't know why I'm carrying the feet. Let's just drop them. Got him. Whew. That was the big one. Get out of here. I think this is the way we want to go. Yeah. But I'm kind of curious what's on the other side. You're still doing good on food. Nothing. Still doing good on energy drinks, and our food is still in green, so we are fine. And we are reducing that weight. I'll drop these droplets, don't need them, and I can benefit from the stamina. Quite a lot. Look at my stamina, it's not even going down. I can sprint infinitely. As long as I'm under 50 kilos. Okay, I got really confused first time I was playing. I didn't know I had to drop down from here. Oof, we are safe. Come on, Mr. Hello. We need to have a chat.
Hello? Hello?
And we lost the ghost suit. So yeah, the suit that Ghost had was the suit I've spent so much time on searching for and couldn't find it. So I did get another suit, which is nice. And let's see. Yeah, we got the green suit. Might as well use that one.
Hello?
Oh,
hello.
It's actually really good. Look at that. Plus 40 bulletproof cap. Not bad. And it's in mint condition. Oh, sniper ammo, I'll definitely get that. And these, and AK ammo. How good is this suit, though? A Seva suit. I have a feeling that Seva suit is much better. I'll buy it. Fudge it. Oh, and I need some food.
Hello?
Oh, didn't
Hello?
Buy it.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Okay, let's compare them. Actually,
hello.
It's not better. Jesus. It's more expensive, but it's not better. Hello. I'll keep it anyways. Mistakes were made. Oh.
Hello.
I'm way too heavy now. Okay, let's get rid of some stuff. Goldfish. It's gonna irradiate me, but Rapture goes down. I really don't need that one, neither do this one. I'm always good with these, so I don't need the radiation. Oh, fireballs, don't need them. Okay.
Hello.
Keep going.
Hello.
Medkits. I'll keep the most expensive one. Pistols, don't need them. Yeah, don't. I want to keep the upgraded one. I got a lot of bullets. Sniper rifle, sniper rifle, sniper rifle. Look at that. Everything else I want to keep. These are the ones I'm using, the artifacts, yeah. How heavy are
we? Hello.
Just under. But we have a lot of ammo.
Hello. 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 Hello.
Okay, what's next? Tasks. Yeah, bring the documents to the barkeep. Yeah, we're gonna do that one then. We're gonna go to the barkeep and leave all of our upgraded stuff, and from there we should be good on weight and we can continue. Now, this part is over. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.